Alright, I'll go do this. See you a little bit.
Sorry, I just can't see anything.
We're always battling boredom. Tell me, where has it gotten us? Everything's still so doggone humble. When you find yourself in my shoes, stumbling along with old tundra blues. Each day's just like the day before. A little bit of it was on the road. I work like a dog, but I'm always bored. Oh, baby, get around. Crazy when you just can't do as you choose. Just gotta live in the underground room. Thank you. snowing. Everything's still so dark. Don't come to me, baby, I wish you would. Oh,
that's really good. Hey, what are we doing? Hey! Alright. Oh, here it is. Thank you very much.
Oh, Hogan. Oh, Hogan. Oh, Hogan, now. Oh, what is this thing called Hogan? Is everybody seeing what makes it so intense? That doggone Hogan thing. Way out in over Hogan. Texas Hogan, too. Say, Hogan, get the slogan. I'm Hogan in the blue. So, start Hogan, I said. Join this Hogan throng. Come on, regular Hoganite. Down in Washoe Hogan. Friends of Hogan home. To all America Hogan. And the Hogan is the road.
Clothes and a reeling hair. the truth about someone who may remind you of you. Let me tell you a tale. Let me help you to wake up and think. One kiss to make me feel right. just a standing round us. Different than this?
The fancy stuff. Come on, Mike. It's got bubbles.
It's cold. It's cold. Oh, hang on. I'm making love to this bottle. Oh, that's good. You try this? Do you guys make this here?
Yes. Green bottle.
This is really good. It's got something in it. What's in it?
Bubbles.
It's like, how do you describe that besides bubbles?
Carbonation.
What is it?
Carbonation.
Effervescence. What does that mean?
Bubbles.
That's a foot doctor. It's a cave explorer, right? What the fuck's wrong with that guy? All right, what are we doing?
Video.
All right, we're going to do this one for you now. It's a song that I wrote after I heard it on the radio.
Please give me that long-vision girl. Won't you see?
suit got smaller overnight. That'll happen.
I think it's time for more lovemaking. God damn it. Good, brother. You got a swagger. Have you tried any of this yet? It'll put the cut back in your strut. The glide back in your stride. All right, seriously. We're going to pick it up a little bit. You killed my love, and you did it so thoroughly. Facts of this tragedy, you'll just never know. You killed my love within my own expertise, brought it down to the cheek. And remember the I believe that you wanted me, and that you were my own. You killed my love. I wish you knew just how it feels to be crowned underneath your heel, to be left all alone. You killed my love. Without conscience or sympathy, strip my heart of its dignity and demolish my pride. You killed my love, stabbed it repeatedly. How you savor the agony as it fought to survive. You committed romanticide of the highest degree. You killed my love, but through it all I never cried. When you said you weren't satisfied with an asshole like me. You killed my love, and no punishment can fit your crime. It's the act of your tortured mind. You killed my all the whining I'm going to do for the rest of the night. That was a song written by a fella from New Orleans, Glenn Styler. You should look at it. He's got a live record on all the digital outlets called Live with the Mermaid. Glenn Styler. Best to have, worst to run out of. The working girl's friend. So this is pretty good. This stuff, Billy, this stuff is pretty good. But, You want the fucking upgrade. That's it. Right there. That's front of the bus right there. That's top shelf, Fortune 500 blue chip material right there. First class.
Okay, let's do it.
Golden rule. No matter what happens, don't ever blow your cool. You got to have nerves of steel. And you never show folks how you honestly feel. I've lived my whole life this way. For example, take yesterday. I breezed home, happy, bringing her my pain. Her note read, so long, savvy, I have run away. I threw myself down across our empty bed, and this is what I said. But I was cool. So I won for the roadie. At an all night bar, I wound up so loaded, I tore up my car. The judge threw that book at me when I read his sentence. There I said, cough syrup before I came up here. we're gonna do. That was the. I don't know who wrote that song. That's a painfully sad song.
Darren.
Sad swinging.
What we got now, Billy?
Oh yeah, Slim Gaylord song. Let's have a drink.
Don't you win?
I love that guy. Have you ever seen him swim? He's a remarkable swimmer. I never would have guessed it. What the fuck is he talking about? You should keep drinking that water. Let's do it, Billy.
Thank you.
gotcha, gotcha. Wow. You guys are some sexy dancers. Especially this fellow in the vest. You got an incredible game.
Oh, much, everybody. I'm Big Mike. Billy Piven back there on guitar. Emily Gimmel playing the piano. George back here on the drums. Johnny Horton on the bass. How about a round of applause for this wonderful work and hard working band? Thank you very much. We'll see you around the neighborhood real soon.
Time to go. Bye bye. Bye bye.